store. You slide the storage room and all of them. Holy crap! I need to read through this. That is not at all how I thought that was going to happen.
It's not always just saying the wrong thing.
You know, it could be that you're just saying the wrong thing to the wrong person.
Sure.
You're just communicating with the wrong person, and whatever you say, it's not going to end well, like the guy in Costco. Now, granted, he wasn't out of his mind. He just...